This is Coyote News.
The Coyote women's tennis team captured two titles at Drake's Roger Knapp Invite this past weekend in Des Moines. USD freshman Elise Van Zeist won the Flight D singles, and the doubles team of Emma Cranendonk and Milica Polovic won the Flight B doubles. The USD teams went 8-2 overall, with only one loss to an outside opponent. The tennis team continues to play next week at Minnesota's Gopher Invitational on September 25th.